After calling different MACs and different area codes, from driving to county to county, to going to the MAC website and also looking up different stores that are closest, and just finally I was able to get some of the items that I really wanted today from the MAC Fashion Sets 2013 collection. So you guys, I'm just going to show you guys what's in the bag. Here's the first MAC bag. You guys are going to laugh at me, but they only had one bag and I only purchased one thing from this MAC store. Then I turned around and I went to Macy's. So this MAC bag is from Nordstrom's and this one is from, of course, Macy's. So I'm going to show you guys what I purchased. To start off, I purchased Heroine. Yeah, you can't see that because I don't have no upgraded camera. Anyway, I got the color Heroine. And lipstick, I was looking all over for this. It was sold out everywhere. And I'm like, ugh. This is the packaging for Heroine. And this is the lipstick. I finally have it. I should have purchased more than one, but I was being cheap as hell. Reason why I was being cheap was because I had a Macy's gift card. And I ended up purchasing the lipstick from Nordstrom's. So, yeah, I just purchased one. Anywho, this is Heroine. And I'll swatch this on my hand. Ooh, I love this color. Okay, this is what Heroine looks like. It's so pretty. I love it. This is my second MAC lipstick. The first lipstick that I purchased was the Nicki Minaj Viva Glam Nikki. So, and I like it. It's not the type of matte that's just looks like it's all drying and everything. It's very smooth and I like the way it looks. I love this shade. It's going to be one of my favorites. And I'll swatch it on my hand. And that is the lip gloss. Oh my. It's so pretty. Wow. And this lip gloss, and of course it's in Heroine. I'm in love. I don't know about y'all, but this is pretty. I love it. And this is the shade that can go with women of all different shades. Women, men, hey. And that's what Heroine looks like on the lips. Really pretty. I like how it gives you a flush of color. Pretty. The next shade I'm going to show you guys is going to be, guess which one I picked. Yes, I had to go with Ablaze. This is what the packaging looks like. And here is the shade. The camera's not doing it any justice. It's beautiful. Oh, see if I can get the show up. Oh my God. This is a nice flaming hot orange. It's like a kind of a coral orange. It's kind of hard to describe, but it's a beautiful shade. Really good shade. And so I'll go ahead and swatch this for you guys. Ooh, it's so pretty. And this is a matte shade as well. Wow. It's pretty. And this is what Ablaze looks like. This is a nice shade for the summer. Or spring, but I would say summer. Really pretty. I would choose to put this maybe with a nude eye. Yeah, because right now I got some type of, I don't know, golden green color. But yeah, I like it. It really shows up light, though. On camera, it's looking like Vegas Vault, but it's really pretty. I like the way it looks, you guys. So that portion of my haul was just for the fashion sets, collections for 2013. And then I just went in and I picked up a Studio Fix powder from Macy's, and it's in the shade NW43. And that pretty much sums up my haul. Thank you guys. Bye.